So FSHD is a genetic muscular dystrophy caused by the aberrant expression of a transcription factor called DOX4. DOX4 is only turned on very briefly in the human embryo, and it helps with the formation of the human embryo. But patients with FSHD have mutations that turn on this gene in skeletal muscle, something that should never happen. As a result, the muscle dies. The majority of cases are familial, so the mutation is very stable, so it's transmitted across many generations. It's relatively common. There are more FSHD patients than Duchenne patients. It affects males and females equally. Most cases are adult onset, although about 5% are pediatric onset. It begins with the death of the muscles in the face, so these patients often cannot smile. And it progresses downwards by the death of the muscles in the shoulder, proximal arms, trunk, and eventually the legs. So these patients are coping to disability. Initially, they lose the ability to reach out, what we call the reachable workspace. It's hard for them to sit upright, and eventually they're using a cane, a walker, and a wheelchair. And it runs in families, so you can find the grandpa on a wheelchair, the parents using canes, and the younger children already cannot do sports, cannot smile, and are having difficulty with activities of daily living.